Hetty B's hot chicken. So much for going there. Went out of business.